Right, the last race of the day is a two-horse batch race between Stu Gray's Arrow Field and Obi-Wan's Right Stuffed. 2 miles the distance, 0-100 handicap chase for 5-year-olds and up. And it's Right Stuffed, the likely frontrunner, from Arrow Field for Stu Gray. And quickly, Right Stuffed opens up a 3-length advantage over Arrow Field. And Right Stuffed has gone 3 lengths clear and jumps it with a bad mistake at the set first by Right Stuff, but hasn't stopped his momentum. And Right Stuff 3 lengths clear of Arrow Field in second. So the yellow colours, or the orange on the sleeves, that's Obi-Wan's Right Stuff. Well clear now of the black colours with the green sash for Arrow Field in second for Stu Gray, who's about 6 lengths back in second. So Right Stuff in this match race, well clear. So jump the next. Obi-Wan's Right Stuff. They pass the winning post and head off on their final circuit, and Right Stuff well clear of Arrow Field. So Right Stuff, they've got 10 fences left to jump. He's travelling well from Arrow Field back in second. There's about 6 lengths between the two of them as Right Stuff jumps, runs comfortably in front. And if you do this in the trials, you can see our horses jump. You can't see it, yeah, but I did say that it shows you that Arrow Field jumps slowly. It's also a good indication of which of your horses jump well. Just before you enter them into the league, it's always good to do this so that you don't have potential slow jumpers. Obviously, much better to get ones who jump a lot of fast jumps, because you can gain 4 or 5 lengths in the air, and that makes a massive difference, obviously. So Arrow Field, another slow jump by Arrow Field, as you can see at the top there. And great for finalising your team. Another slow jump by Arrow Field as well. You really don't want a horse who jumps, that has a lot of slow jumps in your team, because it's really going to have a big effect. They lose 2 or 3 lengths every time they jump slowly, and obviously they gain 2 or 3, maybe 4 lengths when they jump fast. So a lot of fast jumps is obviously preferable. So Right Stuff, 3 lengths clear now of Arrow Field in second. Two of them in this match race. Obi-Wan's Right Stuff, another slow jump at the back by Arrow Field. And you can see they lose about 2 lengths and been pushed along to try and prove. So really, if you're trialing your horses, the thing to do is to maybe look at some of them just to make sure that you don't have slow jumpers in your field, in your team, because they really can affect your performance. With 5 furlongs left to go, Right Stuff in those yellow colours leads from Arrow Field in second. Right Stuff well clear from Arrow Field. It's Right Stuff. Arrow Field has closed a bit for Stu Gray, but Right Stuff is going one in front. He does balloon that slowly. Arrow Field's moved right up into contention for Stu Gray up on the outside, but Right Stuff seems to have a lot left in the tank, and it's starting to draw clear now from Arrow Field. It's Right Stuff from Arrow Field with 3 furlongs left to travel. Right Stuff, 3 lengths clear of Arrow Field. He's been pushed along in second. Right Stuff, you've got to say, is going the better, and it's starting to draw clear now for Obi-Wan. Right Stuff from Arrow Field in second. It's Right Stuff well clear of Arrow Field. He's not making much impression. Right Stuff jumps at well. Arrow Field was slightly slow back in second. He's trying to close this ground now, is Arrow Field, but Right Stuff still has a lot left to offer, and he jumps at well. So does Arrow Field back in second. It's still Right Stuff in front, and Right Stuff the stronger at the finish for Obi-Wan. Right Stuff is going to pick up another winner for Obi-Wan. Yes, on the draw clear from Stu Gray's Arrow Field, and Right Stuff wins the last on day two for Obi-Wan. Right Stuff wins comfortably by about 3 lengths from Arrow Field in second. And that's the result of the match race. Another win for Obi-Wan with the front running Right Stuff, who beat Arrow Field. He probably lost that race because of a lot of slow jumps. Arrow Field really didn't jump well at all. So Right Stuff wins from Arrow Field back in second. And that's the result of the match race.